Good morning. Happy Tuesday. I have to get right back after dropping Ezra off and get some signs packaged up and ready to ship out. I should have stayed up last night and did it, but I didn't. I was watching Netflix. So yeah, so Ezra seems like he's feeling better. I hope that he is and that they don't send him home because he has a sub today. So I'm hoping that that doesn't freak him out because I need him to be there all day so I can get all my work done. Ooh, and I woke up super hungry. Oh my God, it's gonna be one of those days. God, I'm so weak. Such a cheater too. God, I have no discipline. I don't know what the hell's wrong with me. But I'm not feeling the banana or a. Oh well. Have a good one. Happy Tuesday. Oh my gosh, this morning I have been humping it. I had so much stuff to do, a little more than I thought actually. It's taking me till now, and it's going till 2. And I have therapists coming in this afternoon for Ezra, so I really like to vacuum on Tuesdays and do all that stuff. So that's what I'll be doing this hour, is vacuum. I haven't even made my bed, which never happens. But today, no bed made, the house is a wreck, my kitchen's a wreck. I normally do all that stuff in the morning, but I didn't have time. I had to get stuff out. And of course, I was worried that the postal person, you know, the minute you count on them coming later, because yesterday was a holiday, they'll be here early. So, anyways, at least everything's packaged up and out. And I'm enjoying my soda, because I need some serious caffeine. Remember when I said I'm hungry? Still hungry. Yeah. I need to get. And you know what? I really want, like, junk food, like a greasy hamburger or Mexican food. Isn't it funny how, like, when you get busy or stressed or whatever, you just resort to that? Or I do. And I don't want any spaghetti squash or anything remotely healthy. But I talk myself out of it because I really need to be good. Ugh, so hard being me sometimes. Dang it.